Hello, I'm sure you'll be laughing at me. Today I'll teach you how to say a few words, basic words and sentences in Kannada. It will be, if you are go to a gathering where everybody speaks only Kannada, this may be useful. If suddenly you are going from north to Bangalore or any place in Karnataka, so it is useful to know a few words. And even if you are not going anywhere, if you have a Kannada friend, you can impress upon him. So the first two words, to learn any language is this and that, this, that. So what is the word for this is idu. This is idu, IDU. And that, adu. This, adu. So you point at a thing in the shop. This, idu, 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 idu. Or you want to point something, an object far away. Adu, adu, adu. Okay? Simple. Open your mouth and say, this, that. This, that. Now next you want to say, want that. Want this. So what is the word for want in Kannada? Beku. Beku. B-E-K-U. Beku. Okay? Want this. Idu beku. Want this. Idu beku. Come on. Open your mouth and say. Want that. Adu beku. Idu beku. Adu beku. Okay? And next you want to say, I want this. I want that. Everybody in the world wants either this or that. Is it? Okay, what is for me or I? The word is nanage. Nanage idu beku. So we already learned idu beku. Add the word nanage. Nanage for me. Nanage idu beku. Nanage adu beku. I want that. Nanage adu beku. I want this. Nanage idu beku. So you are hungry and you go to a restaurant and you want to eat something. So what is the word for snacks to tell the waiter? The for snack the word is tindi. Tindi. T-I-N-D-I. D for David. It's not tindi. Tindi. Snack. And you want to ask anything. You want to ask and inquire what is there in your restaurant. Anything. A, just like apple. A. Nide, is not D for David, it is just the. Tindi enide? Tindi enide? Can you see the last sentence? Tindi enide? What is there? Okay. And while you are contemplating, you are considering what to order, do you want him to bring a glass of water because the weather is so hot? So what is the word for water? Niru. Niru. N-E-E-R-U, Neeru. It is same Sanskrit or Hindi word, Neer. To soften the word, we say U. So majority of the words in Kannada, we add U. Neeru, Halu, Television, Paper, Bengaluru. So just keep saying U, U, you all learned 50% Kannada. Okay? That is how Kannada differs from Tamil, other South Indian or any other South Indian language. They cut sharply, nira, hala. They don't soften it further. Whereas in Kannada, what you do, niru, halu, paperu. Okay? And you want to tell the waiter, bring a glass of water. Glass, water, niru kodi. Niru, K-O-D-I, D for David, okay? K-O-D-I. Neeru kodi. Okay, you can say just say neeru kodi. Or you can still say, bring a glass of water. How do you say vandu? For one, vandu. O-N-D-U. Glass is glass. Vandu glass, neeru kodi. Vandu, you know, girlfriend, vandu, vandana, same thing. You can say V-A-N-D-U, vandu. Vandu glass, neeru kodi. Vandu glass, neeru kodi. Vandu glass, neeru kodi. Okay? And then you had a glass of water, then you want to order, say, some snack, some tindi. Idli vada, and followed by you want to have a cup of tea. So you want to say to the waiter, let me have a plate of idli vada and a cup of tea. Okay. Last sentence. Let me have a plate of idli vada and a cup of tea. So there are two sentences there, and it is joined by and. The word and in Kannada is called mattu, M-A-T-T-U. Mattu, idli vada mattu tea. Idli vada mattu tea. Okay. So how do you say a plate of idli vada and a cup of chai? Yeah. Okay. Vandu plate idli vada mattu vandu cup chaha kudi. Vandu plate, see, I kept on saying, adding vandu plate. Plate is same in English. Add just u. Vandu plate idli vada mattu vandu kappu. Kappu is a kappu. Vandu kappu chaha kudi. Vandu plate idli vada mattu vandu plate cup. Vandu kappu chaha kudi. So one is vandu. Two is eradu. Three is mooru. Vandu eradu mooru. Vandu eradu mooru. Vandu eradu mooru. Okay. So you enjoy the snacks and drink and so what, you can't escape without paying the bill. So you have to ask the waiter, please bring the bill. So how do you say billu kodi swami? Billu kodi top line billu. So you can just say billu kodi, billu kodi, but as a gentleman, you want to address him as a Swami. In South India, for any man, you just say Swami. Billu kodi Swami. So that you will bring the bill. So you paid the bill and you come out and you want to go to the city center, or you want to go to your friend's house, you want to catch a go to station or a bus. So you want to catch a rickshaw there, rickshaw or a taxi. So you want to you stop a rickshaw and you want to ask him, will you please come to this place? How do you say? Will you come to station? Dayamadi station bartira. Can you see the third line? Dayamadi, D is David there. Okay, Dayamadi station bartira. I put B-A-R-A, but it can be just B-A-R. Bartira. Station Bartira. Dayamadi station Bartira. And you want to ask him how much it is going to cost you. Okay? And they won't, invariably, they won't run by a meter. So, yes to is a very important word. Yes to Swami. It is the last word of one sentence. Yes to Swami. So, for a gentleman, it is a Swami. For a if he is a lady or a woman of any age, irrespective of the age, you address her as a amma, amma in whole of South. If you want to say how much, you can address amma not only to your mother, but to your wife, your daughter, your granddaughter, the sweeper in your house, the lady who, vegetable lady, who sells, on the street. How much per packet you want to say in the shop to a lady? Yes to amma on the packet. Yes to amma on the packet. You already learned one though. Packet is packet too. Simple. Yes to amma. Yes to amma. You can combine the yes to and amma into one sentence, one word. Make U and A silent. Yastamma on the packet. If you want to speak like a kannadiga, yastamma on the packet. So, thank you very much. I'll just end it by saying, you want to say who you are. Nanu Sudhir. I am Sudhir. Okay? And you want to know what is your name. Nima Hesaru? Fourth line. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nima Hesaru? Nima Hesaru? And you want to say, I'm Raj. Nanu Raj. Nanu Raj. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಸೇ ಯು ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಟು ಮೀಟ್ ಯು. ತುಂಬ ತುಂಬ ಯು ಟು ಯೂಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್ ತುಂಬ, ತುಂಬ ಸಂತೋಷ, ತುಂಬ ಸಂತೋಷ, ತುಂಬ ಸಂತೋಷ. ಆರ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಸಮ್ ಫೇವರ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇವ್ ಡನ್ ಸಮ್ ಫೇವರ್ ಟು ಯು, ತುಂಬ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್, ತುಂಬ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್, ತುಂಬ ಸಂತೋಷ, ತುಂಬ ಸಂತೋಷ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಎಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೈ ವಿಡಿಯೋ. ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ಯು ಲೈಕ್ ಇಟ್. ಸೂನ್ ಆಲ್ ಕಮ್ ವಿತ್ ಸಮ್ ಅದರ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ, ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ವಾಟ್ ಎಟ್ ದ ಮೂಮೆಂಟ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್ ಫಾರ್ ವಾಚಿಂಗ್.